In this video, I'm gonna discuss skills that every Uber driver needs. Yes, you. Number one, defensive driving. I get it, you're the best driver in the world. Okay, but did you know there's actually 5 benefits to taking a driving defense course? You can save money by reducing your insurance premium by up to 10%. You can reduce points on your driver's license and fines from speeding tickets and more. They'll teach you critical accident-free techniques that you'll surely need as an Uber driver. It's going to refresh your knowledge of information that you probably forgot on rules and regulations in your city. You probably haven't refreshed on those since you were 16. And of course, it's gonna make you a better driver. They're gonna teach you tips and techniques about oversteering and understeering and sliding. You probably don't know those things. Number two, communication. I never could understand drivers who don't communicate with the people in the backseat of their car. There's so many cool people in your city and you never know who they are unless you open your mouth and you actually have a conversation with them. Communication is a basic skill for running a successful business. If you don't know how to communicate, you are putting yourself in position to fail. There's a wealth of information and knowledge coming in and out of your vehicle every single day and you're not taking advantage of it. I've been a rider in several drivers' cars and they choose not to open up a line of communication. And I can promise you, it is one of the biggest mistakes that they've ever made, because someone running a successful YouTube channel like this one with over 80,000 subscribers, and I've been in contact with several thousands of drivers, I could have helped them. Number three, you have to be self-motivating. No one's gonna come to your house and wake you up in the morning. No one's gonna tell you when to drive and when not to drive. No one there to tell you when to eat or when to take a break. You're responsible for how much money you want to make on the platform. Taxes, you're responsible for your financial obligations. You're responsible for your gas. You're responsible for everything. It's your business. If you're not pumped up about running your business, why would anyone else care? Every day that you wake up, you need to have a short-term goal. And if you don't meet that goal, you set another short-term goal, because your short-term goals lead you to your ultimate goal. Number four, you need to get better at financial management. At the end of the day, you have to know how to manage money. How much is gas? How many miles did you drive today? What did you spend on food and snacks? How much downtime did you have? What did you set aside for taxes? How much passive income did you make from referrals? What did you pay yourself first? Things like this will keep you broke if you don't manage them correctly. These are the skills that every Uber driver needs to get better at, period. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I would love to hear from you. My name is Calvin. I'm the Simple Driver. Peace.